another port over there. What? There's another. What? There's another temple. Jesus Christ. Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy, Raspberry Jam, here. And today, we are going to be playing survival mode, but with mods, with twists, per se. We have the Create mod installed. We have. What is it at? We have the Create mod, we have Immersive Engineering, and we have Immersive Railroading. Why isn't this showing up here? What's Immersive Railroading now? Hold on. Hold on a second. Okay, that's weird. Does it show up? And the, can you not craft these? Why don't these show up? Okay, we'll just have to deal with that later. But yeah, today we are going to be playing survival mode, and we're going to be doing a lot of building with the Create mod especially, and basically, we're just gonna make a factory or whatever. We're gonna try and automate things. And I want to, one of my goals for this series is to connect two villages up with a railroad. And I might actually have to cheat those in, those trains. I don't know how to get those in survival mode, but maybe it's not implemented yet. I don't know. But anyway, yeah. You know, I don't need those yet. I'm not gonna need those yet. I also have ore excavation installed, so I can mine easily without too much trouble. It's just to save time. Some might say it's overpowered, but then again, at the end of the day, you're just mining it anyway. Like, I could spend about 5 minutes right there just mining that, or I could just do it at once. And it requires hunger, and it takes durability, so it's balanced in my opinion. And yeah, so, I want to try and find a village first. Although, if I can't find one, then I will just make a base. I don't know where yet, but oh, this is a cave. Yes, this is a cave. Gee, no shit, Sherlock. I want to try and find a village, as I was saying. But if I can't find one, then I'll just make my own base. But I need to find somewhere to make it first. So yeah. Get some of that coal, man. Heard a zombie somewhere. Zombie, what the fuck? It's probably in that cave somewhere, but this is an interesting cave for sure. I don't know if I'm gonna actually, I might as well check it out. Good thing I have a little bit of food on me. And I can just punch these to excavate, but oh, there's some copper. I don't need those yet. Although, none of that realize, I am going to need food before I do anything big. Alright, let me just get some of these. Oh, shit. Let me get some of these tools going. And we could check out that cave. Let me get a furnace as well. There's a lot of coal, and I want to get all the coal that I can. What is this? Bauxite. It's bauxite. I played a little bit of this mod pack before I thought about recording, but I want to record, so I want to try and get back into YouTube and whatnot. For those new viewers here, I used to record a lot, but over time, my PC setup became progressively worse, and that's a skeleton. All right, bye. No thanks. So my PC performance got progressively worse, and it was only recently that I got a new PC, so I'm able to record again, and I got my internet upgraded, so I could stream too if I wanted. So I'm also going to be trying to stream more. I'm going to be streaming Terraria, and currently I'm doing a Ranger playthrough on Master Mode. So that's fun, to say the least. I die a lot. Though, to be honest, who doesn't die a lot in Terraria? Terraria is different. It's built differently. Get over here, Scrooge. Get over here, Bacon. There you go. I'm gonna leave these chickens here because I can get eggs from them later. Pigs, though. They're... cows are better. Just because they drop more things than pigs. And where am I? Can I get out of this forest, please? Extreme hills over there. But I want to get into a plains area, because that has the best chance of me finding a village. Still forest. I think it's forest hills. Nah, just forest. Oh, there's an ocean. Okay. That's actually better. I can travel faster over an ocean. Let me go ahead and make a smoker and cook up some pork. Oh, there's a dolphin friend. Hello. Oh, there's two of them. I want to get that gold over there, but I don't have any. Oh, I do have enough iron. Okay, I can make some iron stuff then. Nom nom nom. Oh, wait, actually. I'll eat these first, I guess. I'm going to make a boat. Alright, we don't have wool yet, so unfortunately I can't sleep. I can't skip the night. However, I will need to... I will need to collect some of these mago blocks for later. And portal's higher than it's pretty. This is a pretty high portal. That's a big portal, so I cannot. I don't know if I should turn this into a portal, but let me up, damn it. Okay, it's just got a fishing rod. Just one of them. Get out of here. Hey, nice. Let me in. Okay, good. So what are some other stuff in here that I might as well take? There's Aqua Infinity and a Golden Apple. Nice. You're stuck on a wall. Dude, what are you doing, man? I think this is enough. Get out of here. Yeah, that's right. That's what I thought, fool. You fool. Okay, let me get some of these kelp, because I'm going to need kelp later for the create mod. And let me just... I should keep those on me. Get rid of that. I can do this. Alright, which way did I came from? I think I came from that way. Let's go this way. Oh yeah, if you guys are wondering what resource pack I'm using, I am using Vanilla Tweaks, and it's a modular resource pack, and it makes a whole bunch of tweaks that make vanilla better. In a way, so like the food isn't as obstructive as well as shields, and is also, what the fuck happened here? Oh shit, there's a temple over there. Looks like something, some cave-in right happened here. And I'll take all this kelp while I'm here. So, there is a ocean temple right there. I guess I can mark that down for later if I need it. So, let's avoid the temple. Hey, there's another portal. Can I get close enough I think I can get close enough without triggering the freaking Elder Guardian. Ooh, that's a lot of stuff here. Golden apple, nuggets, crystal vanishing. It's fortune 2, that's useful. It's fire protection. Get some more air. I'm gonna end up having full gold at this point. And there is a flint and steel, which is gonna be useful. Get rid of that. Oh no. What else do I need? I think that's good. I should keep those on me. Okay. Let's see. I guess I can keep those on me. I won't need that. I guess let's keep going. There's a ship over there. I'm gonna drown if I enter that thing. There's another portal over there. What? There's another. What? There's another temple. Jesus Christ. That's. Holy shit. What the fuck? The portals aren't. Portals aren't impressive, but Jesus Christ. Just two of them right next to each other. Like. Oh, that's not a portal, is that? Oh, that is a. No, thank you. No, please. No. I need to make a shield. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Go away. Jesus Christ, I need to make a shield. Alright, shield, because fuck that. Fuck that drown, like, thing's gonna kill me instantly. Okay, now that I got a shield, I should be fine. At least for a bit. Also, the shield's not objective, so that's also nice. I guess I'm going back this way, because nothing's out that way. Freaking my single player on. I ran into drowns. Three drowns with tridents. Like, holy shit. And the first one dropped trident. Like, of course the first one did. And I wanted to get some saplings from this, because I want to make a tree farm later. Oh, there's some sheep, thank god. Get rid of you. Put you in my inventory. And there's a skeleton! Brilliant. But I have a shield now, so it's fine. It's almost nighttime, of course. Motherfucker. Okay. I want to get some bones, and there's another skeleton. There's five of them. There's five of them. Ready? I want to get some bones, because I want to get a dog eventually. Yeah, come this way, bitch. Come on. to you. What's the bones at? Who's the bones? Okay. Where's that other sheep at? Yo, get over here, foot. Get over here. Thank you. Thank you very much. Alright, so daytime. Woohoo. Wanna get some berries too. Cause I can make those into a really good food source later. I have a bow, I don't need that. I would like to find a couple of dogs. Though at this rate, I'm gonna find a fox first. And what do I find? A fox. God damn it. I swear to God, I always jinx stuff. Like, it's absolutely ridiculous. God damn it. There's a little bug on my leg. Hey, get off my leg, buddy. Come on, get off my leg. Come on up. Nope, you can't see on my leg. Nope, stop. No. There you go. No. Stay over there. You can't see on my leg, buddy. I don't know. I don't know why people dislike bugs. Bugs are cute. They're little friends. Earlier, there was a couple of them. It's, you know, crawling around, and it's like he had a little friend. It was so cute. I think they're carpet beetles. Just somewhere in the house, there's some sort of carpet beetle problem, but they're kind of harmless, so we don't really have a reason to get rid of them. Hello, bee friend. Okay, but yeah, so every once in a while, just sort of see a couple of carpet beetles walking around the house. Like, I don't even know where they're coming from. Like, I have an idea, but I haven't really found where they're coming from. Even when I looked, where I thought it was a problem was. So, and again, they're not really that much of a problem. They're just sort of there. Hey, some dogs. Yes. Come here, friend. Hey, buddy. Come here. Oh, good boy. I wonder if there's another one around here. Oh. That's a birch tree. I was like, is that a sheep or a wolf? No, it's a birch tree, you idiot. Is there any flowers nearby? It's gotta be a dandelion or something. There they are. I'm gonna get a, I'm gonna change my new friend's collar. Come here. Get over your flower. Where's the. Oh, it's down there. Here you go. If I don't find a village, then I'll just locate one for sake of the video. Oh, is it a dog? Yes. Come here. Oh, good girl. Good girl. I'm gonna give you this dye. Okay, nice. Oh, it's a third one. Oh, it's a fourth one. I think it's a fourth one. Oh my god. Come here. Oh my god. Good. Good boy. Oh, that's a bummer. I didn't have enough bones. The fact that I got three, though, is impressive because normally they decide, hey, I'm not going to be your friend and just, you know, eat your bones without even giving you anything back. So, I mean, almost nighttime. So if I don't find a plains or a village, by nighttime, then I'll use a command to find one. I will be able to make chocolate glazed berries later on. How do I make? I'm gonna try using milk and like. What is it? Milk and cocoa beans? Mixer. Sugar, cocoa beans, and milk. Yeah, okay. And here, that those food items are really good. So, yeah, I want to eventually get a factory going that I can automatically produce berries covered in chocolate, so. Is that a village? That looks like a village, but it almost looks like abandoned ruins as well. It has to be a village. What? That's not a... That is an abandoned structure. What? They can do that with sandstone? What? Yo, you're burning to death. You were. Oh, you're suffocating. That is nice. All right. I don't need a smoker. Where are my dogs at? Did you guys not teleport? Where did you guys teleport? Come on, man. Come on. Oh my god, it's a third one. God damn it. I found three fucking ultra temples before I found a single village of planes. Motherfucker. Fucking... There. What the fuck? How the fuck did I... What the fuck? Why am I in creative mode? How did I do that? What the fuck? What the fuck happened there? Why... I took, how did I do that? What? How did I fucking... I don't know how I end up in creative mode. What the fuck? I took a screenshot and... What the fuck happened there? Okay. Fuck. Motherfucker. Give me my boat back, bitch. Okay. That was... weird. I don't know how the fuck that happened. I wasn't even paying attention. God damn it. Mending. That's good. That is a good fishing rod. I need to make a new shovel then. Bitch, breathe. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? Why the fuck isn't that working? What the fuck? You stupid piece of shit. Okay, I don't know what the fuck's up with that with that magma block. But like, what the fuck, man? And there's also a one right here. Lure 3, that is good. I gotta... Where the fuck did my bed go? Motherfucker. God damn it, I forgot it. Man. Shit. Okay, well, I guess we're not sleeping. Hey, village, finally. You're gonna have to move, Sorry, buddy. But I am now taking ownership of your house. I'll move your stuff, man. Don't worry. Okay, that's gonna be it for this episode. Thank you very much for watching, guys, and I'll catch you all next time.